is Scott Sherritt, and I am the director of the Sheepshed Ministries at Abundant Life Tabernacle, Germantown, Ohio. And the Sheepshed, basically, in a nutshell, is just simply we are about nurturing the advancement of spiritual growth in the lives of individuals affected by disabilities, whether that be a child or an adult, or if it consists of a whole family working with them. And then also we try to break down the barriers that are going to keep them outside of a community of a church to allow them to come in and their parents to be able to experience a worship atmosphere, to be able for their children to be taken care of. Not only that, but also just regular individuals with disabilities that their parents have gotten older and now they live in group homes. We also reach out to them, bring them into the house of the Lord, and pair them up with buddies to be able to cause them to experience the Lord Jesus Christ. And we'd just like to thank you for the few moments of time that you've given to us here today. We're so excited about this ministry that God has called us into, and we're so thankful that you have given us the opportunity to show you this brief DVD. And if you would like to learn more about the Sheepshed Ministries, you can see the address at the bottom of your screen. And we'd like to also ask you to pray for us as we endeavor to follow God's will in this ministry, that He leads and guides us to the families that are affected by disability that need Christ in their lives. We'd just like to thank you and continue to pray for us.
Dreamed I went to heaven, and you were there with me. We walked upon the streets of gold, beside the crystal sea. We heard the angels singing, and someone called your name. We turned and saw this young man, and he was smiling as he came. And he said, "Friend, you may not know me now." And then he said, "But wait, you used to teach my Sunday school when I was only 8. And every week you would say a prayer before the class would start. And one day when you said that prayer, I asked Jesus in my heart. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am a life that was changed. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am so glad you gave." Then another man stood before you and said, "Remember the time a missionary came to your church? His pictures made you cry. You didn't have much money, but you gave it anyway. Jesus took the gift you gave, and that's why I'm here today. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am a life that was changed. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am so glad you gave." One by one they came, far as as the eye could see. Each life somehow touched by your generosity. Little things that you had done, sacrifices made, unnoticed on the earth, in heaven now proclaimed. And I know up in heaven you're not supposed to cry, but I am almost sure there were tears in your eyes as Jesus took your hand and you stood before the Lord. He said, my child, look around you, for great is your reward. Thank you for giving to the Lord. For I am a life that was changed.
Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am so glad you gave.
I am so glad you